This is World Communion Sunday, and this is one of my favorites in the year because we celebrate how the Word of God is proclaimed to all the world. And in this Sunday especially, it was beautiful to see that the Word that you and I learn is the same one that has been for centuries, bringing hope and endurance to many people. So I encourage you this Sunday and this week to remember that you and I are here in San Antonio for a reason to proclaim to others that God is still alive, that God is changing lives, and God is bringing hope to all of us. Have a nice day.